And drill out the factory brass plugs with a 1/8 drill bit. Pair of pliers. There's one of them. Now I can access the pilot screw in there. We're going to do the same process on all four carbs since they all four have the factory brass plug in them. And after we're done cleaning the carbs, we can just put a little rubber stopper in there to keep the elements out. Now that the brass plugs are moved out, I'm going to back out the mix screws 2 full turns. One. Two. One. Alright, next part is when you actually put the cleaner down into the pilot air jet. And I'm trying to see on the camera here which one. It's the one in the top left is the air jet. And then the one, let's see, that one. That's your choke. We're going to turn the bike on with the choke on and drop 2 drops down in there. And do that in each one. Choke on. I'm gonna set the idle a little higher and do the pilot air jets again with the idle set about 1500. Already idling smoother. And so what I did, since you weren't able to look down in the carb while I was doing it, say this is the pilot air jet. I just stuck the syringe down in it and just pushed on it a little bit. And did that all the way around with all the air jets. And also with the, when I had the choke on, when I was pushing it in the choke vents, just stick it in the hole and just push it down a little bit. And yeah, it's already idling a lot better. It was pretty amazing. I didn't think it was gonna work that easy. Alright, then you just put your air filters back in, put your flow tank back on, and don't forget to turn your screws back in, two full turns. These screws right here, see if I can get it to focus on that. Yeah, there they are in there. Do that on all four. Push them back in. Two full rotations.